So basically we want to fix this missing DLL file. So basically, first things first, you want to make sure in the first place you have VC redistribution installed. Links will be in the description below. So yeah, make sure you have those installed, as you can see. So yeah, then go to dllfiles.com, download the appropriate DLL file here. Link will be in the description to the missing file. Then yeah, and subscribe to my channel guys. Then open the compressed file after downloading, go to C, then Windows, then look for System32. In this folder you will find some DLL files. So basically what you wanna do is paste the file in the folder. It's prompting me to replace because I already copied it. So that's it. Like this video, subscribe if it helped you. Peace out.